I mean, do they have to say it's taking 147 seconds to load? Just to roll my face about how slow it's going right now? I mean, I understand, you know? I understand it's taking a while. You don't have to remind me. Random laughing. Thanks. Thank you for that. I needed that in my life.
In a world where...
Well, I can't make that joke because there is no world. It's taking too long to load. There's like a spinny thing in the bottom right. You spin me right round, baby, right round like a record. Oh, here we go. Yay. Oh. Hey, where's the fire? Ooh, play. Ready?
Fatality.
Oh, I'm sorry, everybody. I also dropped my mixtape. Here, let me delete it off the internet real quick. Hold on. You need to delete it off the internet. Delete. To fire. There we go. All right, let's get the show on the road. What is going on, NCK? Death Star scene here. Hope you guys enjoyed that little bit before the intro. Real quick explanation. So basically, I went to load into New World, said major update occurred, and there's a bunch of stuff, new terrain, new this, new that, and I said, and it was saying that you should press our new game. So I said, fudge it, might as well. So, we're basically back to where we were. I mean, I haven't watched my previous video, but basically, from what I'm understanding, I had no idea what I was doing, and I was trying to figure out...
Continued degradation.
Oh, God, shut up!
May cause a quantum detonation.
I was trying to figure out how to do the repair tool, and I didn't understand crash powder.
7%
according to a tip, I swear to God, lady.
By exposure to radioactive crash site
I don't understand how you're this annoying already.
If the drive core is
oh
breached,
my God!
Probability of death increases to 65%.
I hope it increases to 100 so I don't have to listen to you anymore. Okay, so, The crash fish powder apparently comes from the things that jump at you or the other things I had gotten hurt from. I'll show you what I mean. Apparently it's really easy to understand. I had actually gone out and ventured a little bit and I had apparently gotten a creature egg, which may be it, but let me see if I can show you guys what I did. There should be one in here somewhere. Hey, it's one of you.
New creature discovered.
A whole fish. Holy, you guys are cool. Oh, Jesus. What? A suicide fish? Okay. These things right here. Crash fish powder! Hey! The tip was right.
Emergency.
Thank you.
10 seconds of oxygen
okay.
Remaining.
So. I'm probably going to get hurt a little bit. Oh, no, I'm good. Whew. All right. So. That was probably a crash fish then that of the thing that came out at me. So. We got the crash's powder. I had gotten magnesium from one of the titanium thingies. Should be in my PDA. Yes, I got a quartz, crash's powder, got a whole fish, got water, got titanium. All I need now is magnesium. Woohoo! We are on our way. See how easy it was, and I wasn't understanding that. What was I doing? Oh, Death Star. How ridiculously dumb are. I mean, how silly of you. Alright, so. We now need titanium, and basically all I have to do to get that is break some limestone. So let's go break some limestone. My God, would you be quiet noises? Between the lady and these noises, I swear. Alright, I need titanium. Oh, speaking of double, he shall appear. Or at least limestone. Yeah, it's copper. Oh, yay, 11%. I'm passing the test. Well, I mean, 60 is passing, but... Yeah, no. Alright. Ah, ow. Okay. Bless me. Okay, I need a repair tool. I need titanium. Medical kit. I will take that. Medical kit. I take that. Coffee for Starbucks. I drink that. 2.5 men, I watch that. Okay, so let us eat this. Let us drink this. Okay, and then let's put some of this stuff in here. Let's put away the quartz. Put a first aid kit. And we're also... actually, let's keep the first aid kit. Now that I think about it. Go. Alright. Perfecto. Now, the sun just set. And I shouldn't venture out because I'm scared. But you know what they say. No pain, you're alive. But I mean, I don't care about being alive, I care about getting titanium. So let's go get titanium. Hopefully. I keep going to the same area. I need to go the other way. Wow, you need to work on your flatulence, man. That's disgusting. Okay. So where is this limestone that I ever so desperately need? You know, it probably would be smart to wait till day, but I mean, I don't want to waste time, you know? I want to look for stuff. I want to adventure. I want to defeat the evil... I don't know what I'm saying anymore.
Warning, local radiation readings exhibit characteristics consistent with total degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core.
Yeah. Oh, wait, is it going to explode?
...can occur with a probability of 85.5%. Advise observing a 1 kilometer safety range.
Oh, not yet. I will say, though, that right there is my favorite visual in the whole game. You know, the fish, the crashes powder... The special effect of like this floating stuff in front of the planet, the noises. That's all cool and dandy and all. But that spinning world, the fact that it's spinning as it like spins around us, it's just so cool. I love it. And it even like, look at that. It reflects up this thing in the ocean. I wonder what it looks like from down here. That is so cool. I love that. Okay. So that thing's probably about to explode. So let's quickly try to find, which would be some limestone, which should hopefully be holding some titanium. Rather magnesium. Hopefully it's around here somewhere. I'm not venturing too far out. Hey, let's go. Nope, okay. Nope, what? Alright, I'm getting you. There we go. Limestone! Oh, I have 15 seconds of air left. Oh, but there's so much limestone. Okay, alright. Let's go back and go to the mayor.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I heard you. I need you. Let's say you or her or whatever else I want. What would be a good name? Eh, I'm sure it'll just pop in my head eventually. Alright, let's get this stuff. Titanium! Woo! Alright, perfect. Wait, no, I already have titanium. Nah, I need magnesium! Alright, let's go over here. I have a feeling I'm missing a bunch along the wall. Come on. Hit A faster. There we go. Copper, titanium, waste of time. Magnesium, lead. Yeah, man.
Emergency. Oh, real? What?
You're annoying. I had titanium, right? Wait, can't you do this? Yeah, I had titanium. Awesome. Still need magnesium. Limestone, how can you do this? Why are you guys just spewing out venomous gas when I'm not even near you? You just randomly do it? Yeah, I'm just taking a hole in this gas that probably killed things. Or unless if that's the way they eat, that would probably make more sense.
Emergency. Seismic readings here we go. Suggest a quantum okay. detonation right. has occurred in the
I mean, properly show you guys the detonation this time.
The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state. Huh? In T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
here we go.
3, 2.
How cool is that? It's so great. Oh my god. Oh, and the sun comes up right as it happens. That is so cool. Awesome. Okay, back to titanium. Well, I mean, I meant magnesium, but really we're probably just gonna keep getting titanium, so I have no regrets. No regrets. Okay. Let's see. Where is some more limestone? We need the stone of lime. Oh, scrap. Right, now we're gonna be able to get metal scrap. Or salvage. Sorry, game. Every other game calls this thing a scrap and stuff like that, but no, you want to be different. You want to You want it to be called so you can salvage it. Ugh.
Emergency.
I need more
10
tanks.
Seconds of oxygen
I need
remaining.
Oxygen tanks. Most rifles are usually distinct and diverse. Okay, further study recommended. Further study recommended, huh? Let me put it this way. If you were thrown onto an alien island, had to dive into the water, and had to salvage for stinking, like, blown up ship parts and break random rocks, hoping to get a certain type of rock within the rock, would you want to go and study, like, alien life forms? Probably, honestly. I don't want to. The thing is, I don't really want to die. But if, like, if you would, that'd probably be a smart thing. That way you can best adjust how you survive on this planet and whether or not you go out and further beyond your limitations of your own, like, house, which is your stupid life thingy over there. Over there. Right here, rather. But I don't want to. I don't want to do that smart thing. I have no loaders. Excuse me? Okay. Very confused. Don't leave that be. Stay on task for magnesium. Here's some acid mushrooms. In case we want to relive the 60s, which you shouldn't. I do not condone that. Wow, I have a small
emergency.
Frame currently.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Kinda got me closer. Oh no, I'm fine. I mean, I'm gonna get hurt, but. Whew! Fine. Oh, stop coughing. You only start inhaling water. Nothing bad about that. I mean, you'll die, but. Stop being a wimp. What are you doing right now? Playing Outlast? Ah, that's what I thought. I will get this magnesium. I will make this repair tool. I will fix that communications comm, whatever fudge thingy it is. And I will be a happy camper. There was probably evil things. Oh, what is that? What is that? Does that have... That has salvage on its head. I don't... I... What? Game.
Emergency. 10 seconds
oh, and
of
it fell off.
Remaining.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna leave because that thing just... When you see a fish holding something that you can barely hold yourself, I'm gonna get hurt. You should not be, willing to go fight that thing. Oh! Whew! Wow. That was close. That was a bit too close. More savage. I can't believe that fish, though. Ah, I should carry around some salvage on my head. Eh, no big deal. Oh, hey. Like, if you're trying to protect the powder, or whatever, why would you go and blow yourself up? Really? Alright, let's see. Limestone. So now I know that's how that works, because I honestly thought that you just start losing health. Am I missing something about
emergency.
This situation?
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
But now I know that you don't just immediately start dying, that's actually pretty good. Because that means that you actually have a few extra seconds of swimming. Good. Good. Gives you a bit of a safety net, I suppose. That being said, now I know about that, I'm probably going to try to abuse it, and try to abuse it, I'm probably going to die. So, let's not do that. Silvor. There we go, Silvor. It's ore and silver put together. Silvor. Alright. Oh my god, I have too much titanium. Alright. Need magnesium. It has to be in the limestone. I swear it's where I got
emergency.
It last playthrough.
10
last
seconds
world.
Of oxygen remaining.
Oh my god. I keep cutting it so close. I don't like not having a lot of oxygen though. Oh, I need tanks. I need magnesium. I need repair tools. I need a lot. I'm a needy person. There's another hurting thing. There's more floaters, which I will probably not understand for a while. Come on. There's gotta be something here. Limestone. Maybe. There may be something here. Okay. Let's not. For like several reasons.
Emergency.
This is one of them.
Of oxygen remaining.
Okay. And now let's go do it. Okay. So, Once I get the repair tool, I'll have to fix that communications relay, I think it's called. Once I fix that, it is too dark in here. Yep, I am swimming away. Once I fix that, I have no idea what that does, so hopefully we'll, not be too lost. Yep, there's two right there. Is that you guys? That's the creepiest sound.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
It's kind of scary, it's just flat out creepy. Nope, that did not land so. Nope. Giant coral tubes. Is there limestone on top of you guys? No? Okay, it's fine. I don't want you all by doing. I ain't really running this thing dry. The area around that life pod. Come on. I mean, it went from finding I have a bunch of silver and, you know, copper and titanium to not even finding a single limestone. What the heck? Fudge. Yeah, I think I have a small frame because that is not a very big shadow. I mean, I understand it's the game and they didn't really put a whole lot of textures into the shadow for a good reason. But I only think I just have a small frame, that's why I'm able to go into all these areas. Copper! Great. Salt? Okay. Alright, I'm getting a little scared. Alright, let's go back up to the surface really quick. Let's go. This is probably a terrible area to be in.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
You know, A, YOLO. B, dab. C, brother, can you spare any oats? And D, I need limestone. And I need magnesium. So, I'm gonna risk it for the biscuit, and I'm gonna see what I can find. Just remember. Okay, just keep going. Eye on the prize. Silver. Silver. Well, do I have my time right there? If I'm getting chased by something, they're gonna kill me. That's all I know. Okay, let's swim back up.
Emergency.
We're gonna be hearing that a lot, just so you know. Yo. Alright. Let's go on the other side. There has to be more stuff. I mean, at the very least. Is that limestone? No. At the very least, at least we're getting a lot of resources. Okay, I got distracted. I can't find it. We're getting a lot of resources, even if we can't find magnesium. So, I swear I got it last video. From these limestones, no? I don't remember. Right, let's go back. Alright, there's salt. Don't be so salty. I will find this magnesium. These are the jokes, people. This is what you signed up for, just so you know. Alright, let's go back. Okay, sorry, getting a little sick, I think. What is that? Titanium! Haven't seen you guys in a long time. That's a total sarcastic remark. Copper! Watch out! It's the coppers! Okay. Here? Lead. Alright, you got 15 seconds left. Inventory full. Alright, well, let's go back to this thingy over here.
Emergency.
10
seconds of oxygen remaining.
The inventory, that is. Go back over there, though, because there's a lot of stuff over there. How do you get magnesium? I swear I got it last video. I swear. Or am I just going psychotic? Well, going is a lenient term. Gone is more right. Yeah, communications relay. First aid. Right. Because you're awesome. So, titanium, silver, crash fish, butterfish, I will eat you. Acid, titanium, lead, salt, copper, okay, well, that is full. I'm not going to, but Okay. Just let me know at least. Locker. Titanium times 3. Hey, Titanium. I love you. Come back. Fudge. Wrong one. Okay. But I'm a level with you guys. This ain't gonna go underwater. Just so you know. What? Why did that? Okay. So we're a bit slanted. We're. Ooh, we got the label. Okay. So we're all a bit slanted, but that's. Wow, you do not give a lot of stuff, do you? Jeez, that is like barely any slots. Copper, 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 copper. Quartz, quartz. Okay, let's just do this. Now, what do we need? We need titanium, crashfish, magnesium. So, let's get. Why do I have the peeper in my hand? Is that a peeper? No, that's the bladderfish. I made another one. Would it level it out? Okay. You know what? You know what? I was gonna eat you anyway, but now I don't care. Just go. Eat. Okay. Now, we have more titanium, so let's make another one. And hopefully this will level it out. Alright. Let's put it right here. Yeah! Leveler. More level. And we're not even sunk. Cool. Okay. So, you... okay. What am I doing? I still need titanium powderfish. So, powderfish? Yes, powderfish. Give me powderfish. Alright. I have water? I don't have water. Okay, I'm not gonna complain. What is that? What is a creature egg? Alright. Where's the crash fish? Oh, I already have it. Okay. Alright. So, can I cook the creature egg? What is it even used for? Titanium. Oh. I knew that. Alright. Let's see. What do we got? Can we make anything? I don't think we can make anything. So, grav sphere, beacon. I don't care about either. Magnesium. Woo! Okay. So, now that we've sunk our thingy a little bit, and it's a little off center. Back to searching. You are not what I was in earlier, are you? No. Okay. Where was that? Don't remember. Oh! Ah! Tricked me. Cause it's tricky, 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 tricky. Let's go back up for air. Sun's about to set. Fun times are not ahead. Or are ahead. Depends on what you say, call fun. Like this right here, finding this, I call this fun. That I do not call fun. Not getting what you need. That is not fun. What was. Oh, you're a peeper. As long as I know what that was. Let's see. What would be if I was a salt deposit? Not salt deposit. If I was a limestone, where would I be?
Emergency.
I'll be underwater.
10 seconds of oxygen.
That much we can agree
remaining.
On. I don't know. Too dark. I don't need this in my life. I don't. Too dark to do anything. Should have done all that stuff with the water locker whatevers. Now, waited. All right. What is this? Red table coral. No thanks. I'm pretty sure I need a knife for you. Oh, wait. Should we make a knife? I didn't mean to take those. All right. Let's go make a knife. That sounds like a knife time to me. I don't mean to be cutting it close with my oxygen here, but sometimes you need to set the table just right for you. Yeah, now what do you think? Three knife puns in, like, a sentence. What up? Okay. Let's see. Can we make a knife? No. What do we need for knife? Silicone rubber. Silicone, not con. Awesome. That's wonderful. I just... Yeah. Oh, silicone rubber. Oh, yeah, because I totally know where to get that. Whatever that was. What was it? Even creep vine seed... Okay, fine. I do kind of have an idea of where to get that. I know the creep vines are those snake-looking things. I don't mean to be accused of assault and battery... But I'm pretty sure that sounds like a good time to me. So let's see. What can I do with that? Ooh, floating air pump. Floating air device that pumps air into pipes. That's a starting point for a pipe chain. Cool. And pipe. Very cool. Now, is there anything I can make that has to do with batteries? I can make a scanner. A handheld spectroscope scanner for recording atomic level information on targeted enemies. That sounds cool. Does not sound helpful. Does not. That does. That sounds very helpful. Where do we get glass? Do we make glass? Glass. We need quartz. I have quartz. We are moving along, people. Okay. I have lots of quartz. I have two. Okay. Let's make some glass. All right. Let's make glass. Cool. Awesome. Pro strats right here, people. You, sitting down, are you taking notes? You better be taking notes. Better start taking notes. All right. This will be on the test. O2 tank. One second. Hold your notes for one second. Nothing here. In here. Is there any quartz? Okay. That's what we're gonna do. We are going to start having some fun. So, this is glass titanium. We got glass, we got titanium. We got an O2 tank. Remember what I was playing about earlier? Bam! 75! What up? Okay. Having fun. This is a grand old time. I am having a good time. Okay. We got glass, we got the battery, we also got the O2 tank. Now, we go into equipment. Wrong. We go into the tools. Right. Flashlight. Boom. That is how we do it. Flashlight. Got. 100 power. What is this? Modern Warfare? 99 power. I would probably have to start making batteries for this, won't I? Yes. Yes, I will. Okay. Wrath of a thousand suns have beat their heat beams onto my forehead. Okay. And this, my children, is why you should always know what you're doing before you start doing it. I don't want to talk about it. Oh my god. Alright, I did it. Oh, jeez. Alright. Oh my god. Okay. Weld. What am I welding? Oh, fudge!
Message. This is an automated bounce back from the Aurora mining vessel. Your distress signal has been received.
Emergency. Severe dehydration. Detected. Seek immediate aid. Estimated arrival time.
9 9 9 9 9 hours. Huh. Okay. Well then. That's pretty neat.
Captain, a new message has arrived.
I don't hear the... This is LaFed, Lifeboat 17. I survived an impact, but there's something outside the hatch, and it's trying to get in. If anyone's still out there, my coordinates are attached, especially will now repeat. There's other human beings! There are human beings! Oh my god! Okay, alright. Whew! Wow! A lot just happened. I don't know how to process it, but I'm gonna leave this episode here, guys. This is gonna get real interesting. Alright. I did not know that there are other people in this game. I mean, even if they are dead, which I highly assume they are, because then that would totally ruin the point of the fact that it's a survival game. But, irregardless of the fact that I'm, like, 100% sure by assumption, because, you know, assuming is always a good thing to do, and I can make more batteries for my flashlight. It's cool! Okay, alright. So, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Hopefully, next episode isn't as awful as starting this one was. I'm so sorry I didn't realize that I had to actually, make magnesium. I apologize for that. I should actually keep this. Yeah, I'll keep this. I apologize for that. But, hey, you know what? Could have been worse. Somehow. I assume. Yeah. Okay. So, how do I get rid of these? How do I stop holding this? Do I just, like, I don't understand. Okay, whatever. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please make sure to hit that like button. Show your support, because we're motivating more videos just like this one. Tell me what you guys think of the series so far. Now that I started a new world, and now that I actually, apparently, was able to do all this. By total accident, because I started holding down RT and it said welding. I was like, okay, what are you welding? And then this whole thing came alive. So, yay! But thank you so much for watching the video. Again, if you liked it, please hit that like button. Show your support, get you motivated to make more videos just like this one. And you guys have a wonderful day. Always remember to keep on crusading, guys. Take care, and goodbye. This is fun. I'm enjoying this now. That.